Welcome back, everyone. Hello. This is Tigger WV, and we are back with another episode of Drifter, This Is House. Oh, excuse me. This is House 6, Episode 36. There we go. I have him painting up a storm, hoping to get his level up. Got these two working out. They seem to be having a little bit of fun with it. Ah, she's hungry and tired. So, let's get some leftovers. And then, sleep. She's a little hungry, but she can wait. He is dazed from illness. He will be fine. I have him doing the laundry? No. Emptying trash. I found out how we can do it. To get around the glitch that won't allow you to do it over the phone, you have to do it on the PC. So how does he's still a bee. He just needs some emotional control and empathy. Can he go volunteer on his own? There you go. Wants to level up in handiness, huh? I think she finally passed out. Did she eat? Enough, I guess. Once you get up, you can use and go to sleep. Come on. Let's see how this is going for you. About a third of the way there. As long as you keep them free of trash if you don't have the handiness skill up to what you should. Play the game. Oh, you lost some empathy. Bummer.
Diploma after diploma, huh?
There we go. Now how we doing? How is you're still good. So you can start here. Figure painting, landscape. Large abstract, large classic. Impressionism, pop art, realism. excuse me. Excuse me. I feel like I have to sneeze again. Excuse me. Must still be feeling under the weather. I took yesterday off.
Your ever been a cable?
Knit clothing, socks. Okay, you're home. Let's take you to here. Take a shower, get a bite to eat, and look at this. Okay, didn't go up much. And then I want you to volunteer again. He doesn't listen. It's not what I wanted. Okay, he's all set. He's going to clean up, I guess? There you go. Good job, bud. You're actually kind of useful. Are you still running? Felix finished a masterpiece. Perfect. No. Go get a bite to eat. You're gonna have to go to work and you didn't really sleep. It's not so much about the money, it's about, hey, I need you to finish this. Call the power company. Okay, so how did that go? Emotional control. Yay! Alright, once you're done with that... When will this be over? 2 days. 2 days. We'll be moving out before Halloween. Okay. So we've got a little bit longer. Micah. So after Micah ages up and the triplets age up. Oh, that's right. I wanted this rug down here, too. There we go. And I wanted Timmy the turtle here. Can I come over here, too? Yes. Straight and honest. Go. Oh, collector, as I said, I want him to get up. This is the quickest way I know how to do it. She don't have anything. You don't need this, we'll throw it out. Let's put everything we can in his. There, we have that too. He gets all the potions. Which we'll give him once he moves out. Oh, he did get out. Okay, so let's see how he's doing here. Yes, he's a clumsy cat lover. Almost enough emotional control. Finish your shower. Grab a bite to eat. Okay, Micah finished. She's gonna get a bite to eat. I want you to eat too. Okay, he is. He's going over here to sit and watch TV. Ooh, Micah, you can sell something. Watch an action movie, okay. Volunteer again. It's just him. And we're gonna walk to fight disease this time. Get the mail. Knit clothing. Okay. Oh, that's an. Oh, it's parrots. I like it. I like that it's parrots. Love knitting, that's my jam. Good food and a hot pot. What is he doing? Oh, he's cleaning up the. He's continuously cleaning up the dishes. This poor man can't do anything but clean up dishes. Where's he at now? Alright, why don't you just come up here and sleep? You want to sleep? Go for it. Now, where are you? No. Why don't we Look her way back. Okay, he got more responsibility that he didn't need. This was an impressionism. Let's see real quick if we've if that glitch was actually fixed. Oh no, it wasn't. Which wasn't fixed. Now with the fraud, with the money, we're up above a million. How's this gonna go down? There, now she can actually get some sleep. Alright, now you need to do some stuff. Grab a bite, watch channel, decorator. Some sleep. Oh, that worked. All right, come in here. Use. Take a shower. Get a bite to eat. Figure. Landscape. Large abstract. Large classic. We'll go from there. Almost looks like Sims 4 there. Okay, someone. Go. She's going up to bed. There we go. I don't get it. They won't. Pee like a champion and get a bite to eat. No, you don't need to grill. Okay. Sleeping. Now what? Just because it's a new day and it's giving me the flea market, we're fine. Empty the trash. There, go take care of those. Excuse me. Come on, you can do it. I'm gonna shoot you if that's something. Oh, son of a biscuit. Dang it. I don't like you. You had your conflict resolution up. Quit talking to people. You're not allowed to get any advice. Come on.
Yumba hey, Yumbala.
Meh, Izzy.
Yumba thanks. Say yes, Norb. Maybe we'll behave.
Yes, goes. Keep Bora the fool.
Wait, Bo.
Yes.
How do I get them? I think it's time to consult Google. Sims 4. Thank you. Which one helps? That's not what I thought it was. Come here.
Truly. Dad.
Help fix there.
Poor book.
I will cheat a little bit. And get it back all the way up because that wasn't fair. Let's open that. Oh, it disappeared. Okay, so let's stop that real quick. Okay, maybe not her. Sorry, I gave you someone you don't like. Come on. Well, I'm going to go ahead and end this one here. He does have it back in range. So now all we have to do is volunteer. Let's do that. And he wants to sell. What is she doing? Did she do what I wanted her to? Ooh, what'd she do? A sweater? No. What else did she do that was, like, legendary? Knit, clothing. And she can weed, harvest all. Go from there. He's got that to give to him. Leftovers. And go to sleep, please. Do something other than that. So with that, folks, we're going to go ahead and end this episode here. So thank you all so very much for watching. I do hope that you enjoyed. If you did, please leave me a like, comment, and subscribe down below. It means the world to me, and I will see you all next time. Bye now.